Where is Sam Hurl?
Here.
Is he here? Wasn't that practice?
No, Sam's here. Yeah, Sam will be one of those things to where he's getting a little treatment, and it'll be really a game time decision for Sam. Just had just a little tweak, nothing major, but you know, we just want to be precautionary with all those guys.
What do you expect out of their offense?
It's kind of one of those things to where they've had two different offensive coordinators, two different systems, and I think they're piggybacking off one another. And you know, Doug, he's been a good OC in this league. We know that they know we play a lot of man, and he'll do some things with fence concepts and things of that sort that that he's done in the past. But as far as what to expect from him, we really don't know at this point. You know, they've had a week to game plan, and I'm sure Doug will try to implement more of what he's done in the past than what they had in training camp.
It's going to be 36 Celsius with the temperature tomorrow and the sun, and everything. I know you've got to deal with it, but do you prepare the guys for a day like tomorrow?
Well, you know, we just tell them to hydrate and do all those good things. It did get a little warm to us this week, and that's one of those good things. It was warm all week, so we can get used to it. But it's one of those things to where, you know, guys are hydrate. They have to be smart between now and game time to make sure that they're putting everything that's positive in their bodies.
You've been on the sunny side of the stadium on games like that. What's it like being over there when it's this hot?
I was in the box, so I was eating a hot dog, so I couldn't tell you what was going on during the game. But and then when I came out when I was the defensive coordinator with Hamilton, it was super cold, so I can't tell you about the sun.
Are the slow starts a concern or just an annoyance more than anything?
I don't even look at them as slow starts. I promise you, you know, like I said, we're 5-1 at this point, and we won some football games. And our whole deal is, if we're up, we'll stay up, and if we're behind, we'll come back. And I think that's a part of football.
The challenge and task to win tomorrow here in this stadium, where it's never easy, but you did it in the past. So I just want to know how you feel about tomorrow's game.
Exactly. I mean, as an organization, we've had success here, but it's continued to change and grow bigger and bigger, and it's a very tough place. We know that every time we've come here, or any team comes here, that with the fans and they've had a great team this year, and it's always a challenge. But I mean, whether you're playing in Saskatchewan or whether you're playing anywhere else, anytime you go on the road, it's a tough win to get.
Their offense particularly is quite spectacular with Corey Sheets, and mm-hmm. Durant is having a good year also.
Darren's a great leader. He's a real winner, you know, and I mean, we know that because we faced him in Grey Cups, and we've had some great battles in the regular season, and then Corey Sheets has tremendous vision and really sets up the run well. He's very patient, a great lateral movement, sees the holes, cuts, and is a tough man to bring down. So. It's a real challenge playing against those guys, let alone you got G. Roy Simon and the rest of the crew out wide when they have to throw the ball. So they're set up nice. They got a very good team. Yeah.
Have you noticed things have stabilized in the locker room after the drama?
Well, the feedback that I receive and people coming to me, players, coaches, absolutely from that end. You know, again, you got to go win. We haven't won yet. I've actually only played one game since all this stuff's taken place. It's been a long, long number of weeks here. But it surely seems like it's going in the right direction. What I can tell you, talking to the coaches and me visually seeing and me being around, watching what took place in training camp, we are probably right now where we should have been coming out of training camp. And we're going into the seventh game of the season. So that's where we are today. And hopefully it'll start taking off.